In tonight's crime report, a man is dead after a shooting in the Hoffman Triangle. It happened in the 3700 block of Washington Avenue around 2:45 this afternoon. Officials confirm a man was found in the courtyard of an apartment complex in that area with at least one gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital. That's where he died, and at this time, there are no suspects or motive known.